Here's the deal. Okay. I'm pretty sure the next boss that I was stuck on. And honestly, I haven't played any Dark Souls 3 since. So this could go really, really, really badly. Surely I got like some shortcut. Is this? See, I reckon I could just like. Upgrade it a bit more. How much that would do, I don't know. But really, I'm gonna struggle against this boss, and I don't feel like grinding him that much. So, how many? Okay, I only need two more. DS3. I'm just gonna look up how to get this shit. Yep. Pushed infinitely by giving her Easterner's ashes found in. I swear I have this. To reach the courts, the ashes, you have to go up the ladder of the water reserve bonfire. Is this? Yeah. Okay, it's Arthur Pontiff Sullivan, really? Great. Now I remember. Farron Keep. Ooh. I would have got the ones from Giants, the Cathedral, I think. Smoldering Lake. There seems to be a shit ton of Smoldering Lake. But there's also a shit ton of Earth and all that. Smoldering, eh? This is actually bliss bonfire, pretty much. How much dex do I need to actually attain? Okay. Is the Carthus Milkreed ring really not enough? Carthus Milkreed. It is! this is actually such a big upgrade. I think it adds more iframes. It's dead now. You have the damage from the top. I love this thing. Get black blood, nice. Yeah, it goes nowhere near death. Holy shit. Okay. Well, I really killed him. Also, I really popped a fucking ember. So me. I know, I'm in the fire area and I'm a fire boss. Ooh. Okay. right now more immediately. I need chunks. If there's any chunks in this area, I can pick it up along with all this shit. Apparently there's two in the Earthfell Dungeon, one here. Before you consume the King's Gun. Still. She does contact. Interesting. Oh no, I have to level up. Okay, that's three. What the fuck was that? Okay, this is just your PSA that Dark Souls 2 is the only game with bad hitboxes, and that no games before or after have any jank in them whatsoever. Furthermore, Dark Souls 2 has. And this is a welcome upgrade to whatever the fuck Dark Souls 2 is. I think I'm gonna go very truly is there. Yeah, the stream is going. Yes. Let's go. This is where the Shield of Want is? Really? Okay, no, I'm not sure. Like, we can upgrade the power and the power. I swear you can though. There's no fire suits in this game, right? Strides on blessing.
Pradeep.
Pradeep cock. You enforce the pyromancy flame. Oh yeah.
Do not pick up.
I just didn't pick up eight from over here. So it's actually like done normally. That's crazy.
Ashen one.
Why does that have like normal reinforcement? That makes no fucking sense. Yeah, as you can see, the spell buff's gone up.
Do not be gone.
Plus four or something. Dragon chases ashes. Are they even worth that? They're an arch dragon pig, so I'd have to kill Osiris. Which is possible, I guess. Doable, no. Possible, yes. I'm here to collect. No. How did they get that angle? How did they get that angle? Three. We need seven more if we want to get as close. Ow. Okay. We can get some from killing the Cathedral Knights and Hollow Slaves in the Consumed King's Gardens. Okay, so what it looks like is that I'm gonna have to go kill Dancer. This isn't worth it, is it? Okay, but does it increase the spell buff? Or are we gonna get Fire Clutch? That's 130. If I put a cast, it's 512. It's 263. Now let's take off the pyromancy. Yeah, it doesn't affect adjust, it only affects spells. That's a really good shit lighting in there. Not that one, actually. Hey, lady. Heard they have the goods.
What is wrong, unkindled one?
Do you have a small fucking face?
What on earth?
You heard me, didn't you?
Whatever is this about?
A penis.
My dear.
Good attempt. How much does this absorb? Oh yeah. It's a very bad omen. It's a very, very bad omen. I might need to be ended to survive any attack from the... Really, man? Piss off with the fast shit, eh? Why not win, brother? I don't know why they're so fast. God. Oh, piss off. Yeah, if you really think was okay, come on. Shit. Didn't roll in far enough. I think they're Mizuki nowadays. Oh.
Whoa, really?
Turning a little bit too fast. Okay. I mean, like, I don't expect to do too well, though. Which is like, really, really, this is only my second life. Because I found this game way too much further playthrough. I've already done like a halfway tweak build. What? She was attacking? I thought she was still walking. Sure. I expected this to be hard. I just don't feel like I can take on Pompey. That's a wall that I don't want to throw myself against. Because I just don't find it fun. The fact that she hit that at all is fucking insane. The fact that I instinctively double peeled is a little worrying. This game has fucking active frames. They all just do these bloody insta swipes. Stupid. Oh, you do it. You have one. Yep, boom. What was that? I saw at least two frames there where his sword actually swung.
really? Britain's just sat on my face. Only Attack on Death's entire moveset with any active frames on it. Really? Sure, man. Sure. Yeah, alright. Like, I would say do side bosses, but like, what am I supposed to do? I don't even know the way back to fucking Bontiff. Oh no, it's elevator. Put the blame on me. I'm only human. Do what I can. Put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Some people got a kill by that. Some people got it all. Some people like to stick their penis to a hole in the wall. I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all.
Like, he thinks it's win though. I have no time to react to that shit. Like, where was the wind up real? You just have to memorize all the attacks. It's lame. There's no nuance to the dodging. So just dodge back, dodge back, dodge back, dodge forward, dodge back. Fuck this game, man. Wish I was playing Dark Souls 2 right now. like real, I could just hop in Fort Hyatt and like practice this guy in New Game Plus to get power in this guy. Get away from me, kid. I can't get the starting parry. As I say that, really? No. Okay. That one just like on fire. Oh, yeah. Took a little step forward that time, eh? Sure. So I think that stab, you can get a parry on the second slash. Yeah, why do you die from that? Real talk. Nah, real talk. Why do you die from that shit? Oh, why did I take any full damage from that? The reason why I chose this buff is because it lasts absolutely fucking forever. Very good prospect. Really, man? Time out with a double dodge. What a shit boss. What the fuck? Do you actually die from this, though? Ironically. Well, sometimes the something done with it. Sometimes it's stupid, darkness needs to fuck off. Fucking dogs. I've got no idea what I'm doing over here. Dog don't understand what I gotta do to end the cycle of life and death that was put into place. A long time ago. You don't understand, man. See, I want to learn how to parry that, but it comes out way too fast. I feel like I'm in slow motion. while the bosses are just like teleporting. It's like a the higher base of fight when Neo came. Like he's just so slow compared to them. Bro, what the fuck? Real talk. What was that attack pattern? Listen. If you make like the movesets of things like really ambiguous, it's not going to be very intuitive to understand. You know, people are going to actually have to throw themselves at it over and over and over just to understand the moveset itself. And in my opinion, doing that too much is a recipe for fucking disaster. Wow, really? I'm using Carthus now. What? He didn't stab that? Jesus fucking Christ. At this current point in time, I really just want to hop on the Unity. I'm not gonna lie. This ain't too fun. But at the same time, like, I don't know, I feel like I kinda gotta end this run. Even though this seems like a really big filter for me. A really big wall. And you know, you do these challenges to have fun with games. And honestly, like, I haven't had that much fun with this game. I don't think I'll ever have that much fun with this game. Whenever I look at it, I just think it's so lame. Like, what was that? What, he did the fast slash, and then it looks like he's gonna do knee roll catch. Where's Where's the congruity in this sense? Okay. No. Notice how there he didn't do an immediate slash down. Instead, he held it for a few more frames. You have to learn that for every single enemy in the game multiple times over. But fuck this game. Of enemies that I don't care for. Just jump over the railing. What the fuck? Here's the deal. Barring Bolton might be not the right play. Like this whole field that I've got going on might just be wrong. You know. I kinda wanna research more and see if there's something I can do to get me out of here apart from what I don't wanna do. Just I don't think it's fun. Is it 30 or 25 at this? It's gotta be 25. Dancer seems possible, it's just not fun. Oh, no, not. I'm gonna have to do Yorm as well. Oh, fuck this game, man. Oh, I do not feel like doing this run anymore. I might start up a new stream with something else. This ain't fun. Might go back to projectile only. Actually. Fucking pierce, man. Yeah, I only stream for like an hour.